Hi, Woody Watwater, and welcome back to Football Manager 2020, where we are on the final day of the transfer window here in 2022. So let's get at it. Yes, we want to take part. In 3 days' time, we have a home game against Scunthorpe coming up. That is the only fixture of this episode. Question from the Football League, right? You don't have to make it very good. Loan offers for Hockenhall, right? So fringe. Regular starter. End of season can play in cup matches, can be recalled, no, can be terminated. Right, so you can go. Oh, so he's accepted them all. Get rid of Bill Ricky. Get rid of Stockport and get rid of Macclesfield. He's not going to get the game time. Right, Colvin on loan. Regular starter, fine. And for Farmer. Fringe. All of them. But he can be recalled, so that's not too bad. I think we're going to reject this one off Eastleigh. He's more likely to get game time in the lower leagues. There we go. Attempt to hold on to Hughes. Angbang. Okay. Right. Interesting, Colvin, Dodds for Fauna. Transfer offer the clubs. $50,000. I'm Charlie Ball. $35,000. So on me. Like neither of them are interested enough, that's good. So let's call them to the under 23s. Um, Dodds to the under-23s, Fofana to the under-23s. Transfer all the way down the Herdman and the two below. Squad. Contract mutual. $5,000 to get rid of them. Got rid of them too. Off the clubs on loan. Will peace fees but I want to be an important player. And he can be recalled. Someone's in for Hockenholm. Tom Scott we could do with getting out on loan as well. Off the clubs on loan, of course. Regular starter, add future fee after matches played, 100 grand. If that's gonna work. Off the clubs on loan. Might have just done this actually, but how's your left? 1 year. I'm assuming that means he's declined it. $8,000, yeah. try and get him on loan. There you go, the one I'm on loan. They're not going to pay anything towards him though. Offer clubs on loan. If he's paying, you don't pay for him, but if he's not, then you do. We'll keep up. To the Wimbledon. Oh, Mummy's got an amulet. Okay, so I've put a couple more back out. Talking about him. No offers for four players. Come on. Right, at least people want him. Let's go to offer the clubs. Free. Future fees. And then after 10, 20. No, let's make it 5. Also, no one wants. Oh, come on. Transfer offer. No transfer of the clubs. Free upfront ad. We'll do the same thing. 2 installments. And then to roll with the guy. %25%. And we'll do two installments. Not discussing club finances. Quite late in the day. Hibernian want bait on loan. He's a good player. Well, we don't need him, I don't think. Radio. Come on, don't be too close to the end. No offers for three players. Transfer offer to clubs. Let's do 10 grand and then. Clubs, 10 grand, good news is no one's coming for Hughes. No one are looking at those three either. Let's go back to Terrell Whittaker. Offer the clubs on loan. So one is wanted. Half an hour left and no offers, and that's it. Annoying. Lower league clubs can still buy, of course. Major transfers are to me. Biggest spenders is me, most active is me. Right, and then we've got this small matter of this game against Scunthorpe now. Squad registration. Let's just make sure the under 23s are included. They are. Confirm. Nothing took our fancy in the end. No sales we wanted. Important dates in September. Just the 6th. Or league games. Roya, player of the young player of the month, with Malachi Walcott in second. I was happy with that. Did Hockenhull not go on loan in the end? Oh, it's to Boston, so that's okay. James Ollie Inc. I thought I did. Yep, you can go if you want. So he now thinks he's been promised he can go. I mean, you don't have any friends. There we go, 450,000, that's your release clause. Dodds broke his ankle, brilliant. Favorites for this game, so we are going to overrun. I apologize, but it was deadline day. I did promise we'd get a fixture in this episode, so I'll still do that. Gordon now get the same fauna. Gungbo, leave the physio. Praise him. Colvin has gone out on loan. So, can I go? Oh no, I never did that, did I? Right, so my goalkeeper is going to be Bergstrom, and my reserve is going to be Hickey. I need my under 23s. No. Right. My right back is going to be Hughes. And then Walcott, Sanderson, and Ukulumba. Hume's going to go in the middle. That's the 8 RPM. Oliinka. And you know what? No, you're not. Bridges. You can get lost, mate. Right, Phillips down the right. Cavallo in there. Down the left is going to be Broja. Inside, forward. And up front, we're going to go with Angle. Okay, then CJ. Someone me. That's nice to see. Angelo, Volpe. Shelton and suppose we should put Oliinka on the bench. Is that it? Let's have a look at who these are getting on then. Bergstrom's still on international duty, so won't play. Under 23s. Hickey. Tom Scott. What have I done here? There we go. Hand up to assistant. Right, Phillips down the right. He's got space to cross. Defender blocks it into corner. Less than 20 seconds gone. Cavallo crosses. Foul. Right, Phillips pushed him. Looked like he was backing in. I think that's a bit unlucky. Free kick, Hume crosses. McClear gets it away to Phillips, who plays it off the defender for a corner. Nope, apparently it just went straight out for a goal kick. Minutes gone, not much going on really. I mean, it's been all of us, but there's Broha in the middle of the park. The Hume bridge brings it over halfway, knocks it back to Walcott, who plays it to Hughes. Walcott again, right? Phillips back to bridge. Bridge brings it forward. He's looking for support. He's got Hughes outside him, back into Hume. Finds Hughes again. He's gonna look to cross. Nope, pulls it square to bridge to right. Phillips fire a deflection and then it's straight at the keeper. We approach half time. Right, Phillips throw in and goal. Goes to bridge. Bridge hits one and it's wide of the post. A little bit more attacking for the final 12 minutes of the half. Uhulumba picks up a yellow. Throw in right, Phillips. Looks for Hume. Defender gets it and it's cleared all the way up to Uhulumba. Sanderson. Square to Walcott. Forward to Hume. To Cavallo. Looks to the right for right, Phillips. Crosses. Defender gets there. Crosses again. Angol hits the strike and it's blocked by the defender. Gonna go shoot on side for the final 6 minutes of the half. Yes, then Hughes has picked up a knock. Pulled knee ligaments, that doesn't sound good. Sanderson to Hume to Bridge. Bridge strikes one, not much doing. We're gonna have to take him off. We can't afford to lose him for any length of time really. CJ comes on. So it's a very, very dominant first half. I'm gonna have to look to turn the screw. I'm gonna counter press. Run a defense and be expressive. Sort of game where you get beat 1-0. Uhulumba. Nothing coming. Defensive free kick. Nivet goes back to his keeper and back gets it back. Kemp, they approach halfway. Pressure applied by Blythe. Duggan crosses and it's a good knockdown and Reese has scored but is offside. It's a good ball by Duggan. Not done by Masani and he is clearly offside. Angle's going to come off on the hour for Volpe. And then might look to bring Shelton on at some point. Hume knocks a free kick forward. Walcott heads it wide of the post. Done well to win it. Such a good jump. Cavallo tries to grab it. Broha. Uhulumba gets beaten. Oh, and he's got a red. He's pulled him back. That's a second yellow. And we're down to 10. I'm going to be missing Hughes and Uhulumba for the next game. So Longello's going to have to come on for Broha. No, we'll undo that. So Volpe is going to go up front with Broha. Right, Phillips is going to have to come off, I'm afraid. Volpe is the target man. And then Wright Phillips is going to come off. From Jello. I think that's what we're going to have to go with. Corner, Hume to take. Easy take for Watson. Sanderson looking to put pressure on Duggan. McGee comes forward. Reese from distance blocked. Walcott the bridge back again. Walcott will go forward. Broha beats his man. He can shoot. Oh, he does. He shoots it just wide of the far post. Completely one-sided game. Even with 10 men, we look to be bossing it. CJ with a throw-in. Hume loses out. Phillips brings it away. There's support from on the left, which is found, but the knock-on finds a defender. And Bridge brings it away to Walcott. Knocks it forward. Broha has it. Volpe. The space down the right. Hume finds CJ. Brings it into the box. Squares it. Broha has it. Hume. Bridge, unable to get a shot away by any of them. Oh, poor ball by Hume. Defensive throw-in. As Scunthorpe trying to bring it forward. It's with Phillips, long ball forward. Longello wins the header. Only as far as a Scunthorpe player though. They're being pushed back towards halfway. Good ball forward, Phillips is there. Defenders apply pressure. Good tackle by Longello. Cavallo keeps it in but gives it away. Sutton has it for Scunthorpe. Back to McGee, inside to McAleer. Kemp forward to Phillips. A wide on the left for Duggan. As they start to get a good spell of pressure. Duggan's in. Shoots in off the near post. And it was always going to take something like that to get them... anything from the game, really. Really disappointing. Longello to Bridge, to Hume. Broha. Inside to Hume. To CJ, chance to cross. Does, Volpe hits it, defender blocks, CJ again. Tries to square to Cavallo and the defender intercepts. And away brings Almasani down the left. Clattered by Walcott. It'll be a yellow card. 10 minutes to go. Completely one-sided game. And we're going to lose 1-0. And I did call it earlier on. So there you go. Watson, 4 minutes to go. Oh, missed header by whoever that was. Sanderson, that's the guy. Almasani. Cross, Duggan, Kemp, Duggan. Walcott brings it away. Back to Scott, who humps it out for a throw. 2 minutes to go. Masonic cleared on the left, looking across. Wins the corner. A minute of normal time remains. There'll be at least 4 minutes to add on, I would think. Duggan taking his time. Come on, ref. Header away by Walcott. CJ brings it away. 4 minutes of injury time to be added, as we said. Volpe. Inside to Hume. Hume runs forward, drives towards the edge of the box. Defender gets a tackle in. Carvalho picks it up. Bridge out wide to CJ. Can cross again. He does. Carvalho can't win the header. And it's thundered away at the halfway. Sanderson, 3 minutes remain. Longello beats his man. He looks for space down the left. Crosses. Hits the defender. It's gone out for a corner. It'll be a little more than 2.5 minutes left of injury time. Hume crosses. And El Masani's going to pick this up and run down the left and run down the clock. Good tackle by CJ. But I think with 30 seconds to go, this is the last chance saloon. Hume finds Carvalho out wide on the left. Gets tackled, wins the ball back. Crosses corner. Should be the last attack of the game. If there's time for it. And that's it, gone. A defeat. And look at those statistics. You understand what football is like. Okay, down to sixth. We'll call that the end of the episode. Apologies for the overrun. Hope you're enjoying my misery of losing games like that. Till the next time, stay safe. Bye-bye.